Okay, friends, though your first week is over, congratulations. What we have done in this particular week, as I promised, what we have done, we have just take a bird's eye view of the entire networking system. Entire networking system is too big, actually. People have careers, they had careers in networking, so it's a huge thing. But then we had a bird's eye view. We have seen how network is divided into modules or layers or components. We have looked at each component, physical, data link, network, transport, and application. We also seen that TCP IP stack, okay, network interface card, then IP, then TCP, then SMTP and all that. We have also seen how SMTP, HTTP and DNS is actually carried out. So, after this week, you have a fair idea about the entire networking process. And remember, if you have done this thing well, it becomes very easy for you to understand what's coming up, because this is what we are going to enlarge, we are going to elaborate in later modules. This is what we are going to see or learn in this entire course. Thank you, friends.